let's see. During our long association, you have changed brands quite a few times, haven't you? To begin with, it was Retsina, as I recall, with just a little dash of hemlock, and then your long flirtation with cognac, during which you did rather overdo the Napoleon. And most recently, fine Kentucky bourbon.
Might I say that I'm old-fashioned, très fan ordinaire, that I want a fresh Manhattan with white Anglo-Saxons everywhere, a black Russians, no pink lady, give her the Singapore sling. A Moscow mule is not your baby, so highball the vodka and name your sting. Be a big shot with a bull shot. Be a swine, meet a divine. Have a shot or a port or a snort of any sort. Asti spumante, uno chianti. Arti fine. I got some economy cocks, a gin and tonic on the rocks, where angels fear to tread. I say, choose your booze, let's hit the red eye. Think of young Deanna Durbin and how she sung on rum and bourbon. Or enhance your luncheon hour with a planter's punch and a whiskey sour. If you feel like a wreck, try a horse's neck or a sherry with a cherry in the new finer size. If you don't name your poison, I'll have to get the boys in. The spirit of adventure opens one's eyes. If you don't name your poison, I'll have to get the boys in, and you'll never see another tequila sunrise. Live happily ever after, with a Chablis and some laughter. Between the sheets is lovely, with a dizzy blonde and a bottle of bubbly. There's nothing sicker in society than a lack of liquor and sobriety. So, down the hatch, here's mud in your eye. Take a bracer with a chaser, wash it down with rye. Bottoms up, stirrup cup, it'll put you in the pink. And all you have to do is drink, 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 drink.